Wichita State coach Greg Marshall does a terrific job on the defensive end of the floor. Pressure, they force to the outside and will not give up middle. And on the offensive end, he likes to script out the first four or five plays of the game and then does it again at every timeout. His team is very well prepared. They run a lot of motion offense, staggers, flares. They are hard to guard and they expect to win.